It's Babe Ruth tournament time. Monday, the 13 and 15-year-old Babe Ruth All-Stars played for district championships out at Lacey on the Charlie Kentfield Diamond. No matter the outcome, both Osky squads are going to state. CRI and OSP's Jason Madison explains.
Good job, Jack. Way to be on that.
At the first Babe Ruth district tournament held in Oskaloosa, the home teams showed their worth. Both the 13 and 15-year-old Osky squads put themselves into perfect position for a first-place finish. In a shootout with Lucas County, the younger maroon and white bunch jumped out to an early lead, but the visitors were no pushovers.
Unfortunately, we come back night face Lucas County, like you just said, and fell the one run short. If we would have cleaned up some of our mental mistakes, I think we would have been fine. But in saying that, you're still proud of the boys. I mean, it's still a growing process. They're 13 years old.
Over in the 15-year-old matchup, Osky faced Rathbun, which they defeated the day before. Unfortunately, the home team dropped the first game 7-4 and had to play another. This time around, the older Osky squad edged out a 2-1 victory to head to state as district champs, while the 13-year-old runners-up advanced to state since the district sends the top two tournament teams. Sable was thrilled to have the tournament at Lacey and is excited for the future of Babe Ruth baseball in Oskaloosa.
I couldn't be more proud of where our Babe Ruth has come in just 2 years. We're the second biggest charter in Iowa. We're 12 teams, and next year Albie is looking to get all their teams in, so we'll be anywhere from 16 to 18 teams, and that'll put us as the biggest charter.
For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.
Thanks, J-Mad. The 13-year-old state tournament is this weekend in Ottumwa. The state tournament for the 15-year-olds begins July 21st in Boone.